When I turn 18, I try to see how much my block's worth. Right on Evergreen with Glocks on S, bitch, we on op alert. Same niggas hating out there watching with binoculars. Legends never die, you the reason I stop popping perks.
What's up, guys? It is the official Z Block in the building.
And you know it's your boy, Ron Money. Let's hop into this house tour.
Okay, guys, this is the first room I'm gonna be explaining. So this is my mom's bedroom. Nice bed, nice bathroom. It has everything you really need in it. So yeah, she has a bathroom, the shower, which I'm gonna show you in a minute. Here we go, the shower. It's dark, so you can barely see anything, but that's the shower. And then I'm gonna show you our room right after this. This is our room right here. It has two queen size beds and as a bunk bed. So then we got a mirror, a nice mirror. I'm gonna get closer to the bed for y'all so y'all can see. And then we also got a nice closet mirror. Hey, that's me. Hi. So, yeah, that's me. And then we got the closet, our shoes. Yeah, mostly our shoes. There's some of our clothes in there. And then the nice mirror, the TV. Don't mind that cereal bowl. But they got a nice remote. All of that thing. Everything you need to survive in the house. And then you get the living room, the dining room. So, yeah, there goes $4. So. And then we're gonna bring you to the living room, which has three couches, two nice little chairs, and one long couch. Then the nice table, the nice couch, super nice. This is a nice house so far. Comment below, do you think so yourself? And then we got the nice kitchen sink, nice working oven, working fridge. And now I'm gonna take you guys upstairs. So this is the roof. We're on the roof now. Very nice view of all the buildings, the whole thing. Look at that building. That's super beautiful. Just catch the view of all these buildings. Then we're gonna go over here, gonna show you the buildings and then the parking lot, cars and stuff. Look at the sun shining bright and the cars, everything. So that's for downstairs. Oh, look at the little doggy. And then we got the things where you can hang up your clothes. We got everything. That's me again. And then we got the toilet. So this is the toilet. Oh my god, don't mind that. That was $4 earlier. Blew up the bathroom. Nuclear bomb. Now we got the shower. All the soaps, the body washes, the rags. We got everything in there. Tile floors. It's like a luxury bath. So then we got that. I'm just showing you guys the rags at this point. And then we got the door that opens and closes. I'm trying to turn on the shower for you guys to see, but as you see, it didn't turn on. But that's only because the power was out, so yeah. Trash can where you could throw stuff. And there go Kingy. And oh, there go me Z-Block. Let's get it. Okay, so this is right outside the door. So, like, as soon as you go out the door of your house, this what comes. So, this is the downstairs. And I'm going to show you the upstairs in 1 second. And this is the upstairs. So, yeah, here's the outro.
What's up, guys? That's been the house tour. Come back for more anytime, anywhere. Peace.
Yeah. Bullies eat a nigga up like I'm playing Pac-Man. Chopper got the kid bad, leave him on the kickstand. Nigga call me doo-doo, yeah, I'm the shit, man. Nigga talking shit, so I fired on his bitch ass. Glock, freeze him, up.